Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. I plead the blood of Jesus over this video and all who's watching. I just pray your day is blessed. I want to give another glory be to God testimony and praise Jesus Christ. When I do prayers live or when I make a video where it says prayer, I do ask the Holy Spirit to speak through me, and I've gotten two testimonies. And the last one I did, the prayer video, I asked Jesus, I said, wouldn't it be cool if I started to receive testimonies so that I may glorify you, God? So this is the second one, and this is about my brother Vinny. He and his wife, Rachel, sent me this beautiful picture, and here's the frame picture. Isn't that beautiful? Warring bride. So I want to give you the testimony on this. But I want to read Ephesians 5, verse 27 from here. It says that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. Ephesians 5, 27. So I want to share with you, they sent me a card, and I want to share with you his testimony. He's given me permission. So what a beautiful gift they've given me here. Thank you so much. So Vinny wrote, on January 24th, I went to the ER since I knew I had a blockage inside. I was very scared. On the way there, I clicked a video entitled Prayer that you recently uploaded, and I had such peace. And he told the ER everything, and they took his vitals, and they told him to immediately prepare for emergency surgery. And he said it was super late by then, so he only texted those who would be up at the time. And thankfully, he had people praying for him. They did an x-ray. Then they decided for him to drink oral contrast for a CT scan. Then they put another contrast in him and did the scan. When they came back, the doctor said, you're all good. He said, I was completely clear inside. After I left the hospital in shock, I have been completely fine ever since. Praise the Lord. And he said, thank you for uploading the prayer video. Isn't that amazing? And I love testimonies about how Jesus intervenes for us. You know, he says, if we have the faith of a mustard seed, we can tell that mountain to be thrown into the ocean. You know, he moves on our behalf. He says that he will never leave nor forsake us. And I just wanted to share that testimony with you. I shared another testimony the other day where Renu was supposed to go to court, and things got turned around for her. And that is all to the glory of God, recompense and reconciliation and healing, that God is still on the throne, and that Jesus is the healer and the great physician. Deuteronomy 31 verse 6 says, be strong and of good courage. Do not fear nor be afraid of them. For the Lord your God, he is the one who goes with you. He will not leave nor forsake you. I would love to hear more testimonies, and I'd be very happy to share them on my channel, giving God glory. Thank you again, Vinny, for sharing your testimony, and Rachel for the beautiful gift. God bless you always. Amen.